Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our Thanksgiving play. We've been putting it on annually for quite a while now. The children have been working on their costumes and part of our scenery, and they wrote their lines, and so it's going to be an awesome, awesome play. You're invited to come downstairs afterwards to congratulate your child. They're very excited to be up here for you to see them perform. And so now we'll start our Thanksgiving play. A very long time ago, the pilgrims lived in the country of England. They were led by a king, and he decided all the rules that the pilgrims had to follow. The king even demanded that the pilgrims had to pray his way and were not allowed to have their own prayers or church. The queen said, "You need to listen to the king." This made their pilgrims very unhappy, and they decided to leave their homes in England. "Let's all go to America." The pilgrims made a plan to sail to the new country called America, where they could make fair laws and raise their children in the church they would build to worship in. And then Ethan, who is sick today, he was going to say, "We can be happy now." This journey took a very long time. 66 days. We are one in the Spirit. We are one in the Lord. We are one in the Spirit. We are It was not an easy trip. The pilgrims were hungry and tired, and some even became very ill. However, when they finally saw land, they were excited for a new beginning. The pilgrims arrived at a location that is now called Plymouth, Massachusetts. The land had a brook of fresh running water and soil that looked good for planting. Shelter. The first house they built was long and low. It was called a
common house,
and all the pilgrims would share it while their more homes were built. The days quickly will become shorter and darker. The pilgrims felt the change in the weather and built as fast as they could.
We need to build homes.
When the pilgrims arrived in America, they were not aware that there were people that lived there. These people were the Native American Indians. They quietly watched the pilgrims as they made their homes and settled in. The pilgrims sometimes felt that they saw shadows in the woods and were being watched. When spring arrived, the Native American Indians came out of the woods and greeted the pilgrims. Indian named Squanto was one of the first to approach the pilgrims. The next time that Squanto returned to the colony, he brought a special friend named Samoset. This time, the pilgrims and the Indians made a special treaty, an agreement to be friends and help each other. Women made clothing. And they also prepared hot food for everyone. Prepared a huge feast. The feast lasted for 3 whole days. There was dancing, singing, and eating. Let's have a powwow. Today we call this feast day Thanksgiving. We get together to celebrate the same way the pilgrims and the Indians did. We come together with our friends and to show how grateful we are, we have in this great land we call
America.